What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the voice isolation feature during FaceTime audio and video calls on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Nothing can be more frustrating than background noise when you're in a FaceTime call on your iPhone or iPad. To help ensure the people you're talking to hear you and not other surrounding sounds, Apple recently introduced a voice isolation feature, which leverages artificial intelligence to block out other sounds so the people you're talking to hear just your voice. The only caveat is that voice isolation isn't available on the iPhone X or older devices. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on the voice isolation feature on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Initiate either a FaceTime voice or video call on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Press the home button to minimize that call and then swipe down from the top right corner of your device's screen to open a menu. Step 3. Tap Mic Mode in this menu. A FaceTime audio screen will be displayed. Step 4. Tap to place a check mark next to Voice Isolation and then tap off of that menu to close it. Going forward, voice isolation will be activated on your FaceTime audio or video call. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.